It's the 14th year of Lakers Read to Achieve presented by Jack in the Box. And this year, Lakers Ed Davis and Tarik Black, along with the Laker girls, came out and read to 150 elementary school students, then took it to the court and played a game of knockout. And it was so great to see all the smiles in these kids' faces as they love to interact with the Lakers here.
So then, went to the shoe store to buy some sneakers. Anthony chose white ones, but with blue stripes.
I think, you know, nowadays all this technology and things, you know, reading is starting to become a lost art. So, you know, I read, you know, and a lot of my teammates read. So just whenever we can just come back and just, you know, just try to help these kids out and show them that, you know, we're not too cool to read. So why can't y'all do it? It's just always a positive thing.
Us is almost like we're not human because they never have that personal contact with us. And so when we come back, we read to the kids, we speak to them, we play basketball, we want them to get to understand that, wow, you know, Tarik Black is just like my uncle or my father. You know, Ed Davis is just like my uncle or father, my big brother. And so it makes it more realistic and it allows them to dream big. It allows them to see somebody that's similar to themselves and to aspire to be that way.